third thing are we gonna talk about today?
Today we are going to review hybrids.
Site wide print. A few weeks ago, we went to the Court Métrange Festival in Rennes. We discovered some fantastic short films and voted for our favorite one. Hybrid was an extraordinary movie.
This movie was produced by the Maupas School, a computer graphics and animation school. It was made in France in 2017. The video is 6 minutes and 22 seconds long. The film denounces the pollution in the ocean. The hybrids are half animal and half objects, such as scenes, cooking pots, cars, etc.
That's right. Moreover, the first thing takes place in the ocean, and we can see the pollution of the seabed. Like the cold colors, first of all, the blue of the ocean, which was very often.
The shots are really beautiful. They give an impression of immensity and the power. The drawing of the animation film are very well done. In class, we studied the poster before we saw the short film. The poster directly translated the atmosphere.
A bit less the fact that there was not only one story. Many stories are structured successively. But it can be interesting because it surprises people.
Yes, the fish is eaten by the shark, the crab by the tortoise, the shark by the octopus, the tortoise by the ghoul. It's a lot confusing. Don't you think, Claire?
Absolutely! Hybrid shows us that animals are victims of human pollution. Moreover, the music is very heavy. That puts us in a disturbing atmosphere. To conclude, we liked hybrids because even if we did not understand the story very well, the most important thing is the message that conveys his
extraordinary
movie.
Bye guys!